Happy to be with us from the east.